Hello friends, I welcome you all to my channel Sabiha's Kitchen. Today I'm going to be preparing very delicious aloo tikki burger. Let's get started. The ingredients we'll be needing is 6 boiled potatoes. Make sure that the potatoes are not overcooked. 3 to 4 slices of bread for making bread crumbs. 1 cup boiled corn kernels. 1 cup boiled green peas. 1 small onion finely chopped. 1 cup beaten rice or poha, 3 to 4 garlic cloves grated, 1 cup all-purpose flour or maida, and 4 to 5 buns, veg mayo of your choice and tomato ketchup. I'm gonna grate the boiled potatoes first. I have refrigerated the boiled potatoes for 2 hours so that it should remain firm. This step is very important. Don't mash the potatoes but grate them. Now let's prepare the bread crumbs. Break the slices into small pieces and grind them. Now transfer it into a plate and grind the rest of the slices. Now I'm gonna dry roast them. Heat a pan first and then pour the bread crumbs in it. Now dry roast it on medium flame for 4 to 5 minutes. Keep stirring it so that it doesn't get burnt. Slowly it will lose all the moisture and will become powdery. The texture of breadcrumbs will be similar to semolina or suji. Our breadcrumbs are ready. Now transfer it into a plate and let it cool down. Wash the beaten rice thoroughly in water and then drain the water. Now let it rest. Mix water in maida and whisk it well and keep it aside. We'll dip the tikkis in it later. Now heat some oil in a pan. Once the oil is hot, fry onions. In goes grated garlic. Now fry them till they change their color slightly. Onions have turned translucent, now put vegetables. So in goes boiled corn and peas. Fry it for 1 minute on low to medium flame. Now put the grated potatoes in it. Now mix it well. Now I'm going to be putting some dry spices like 1.5 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, and salt as per taste. Combine everything well and switch off the flame. Now put washed beaten rice in it. Now mix it well. Divide the mixture into 8 equal parts. Prepare the balls and press them into a tikki shape. Roll it on the surface like this. The size of the tikki should be equivalent to the size of bun. Similarly, prepare the rest of the tikkis. I'm gonna be frying 4 tikkis now and rest will fry later. Dip each tikki in maida water mixture. Place the tikki on the breadcrumbs. Apply breadcrumbs evenly till it gets coated from all the sides. And yes, since your right hand is wet, apply the breadcrumbs from your left hand. In the same way, prepare the rest of the tikkis. My oil is hot. Now I'm going to fry the tikkis. I'm frying 3 tikkis at a time. If you wish, you may fry one by one. Now flip it and fry other side as well. Fry the tikkis till it becomes nice golden. Our tikkis are nice and golden. Now I'm going to remove it from oil. Now keep this aside. Now to make a spread, in a bowl take mayo and add tomato ketchup in it. Now mix it well and keep it aside. Now let's assemble everything. Cut each bun horizontally into 2 pieces. If you want, you can toast them with butter, but I prefer as it is. Now let's spread the mayo mixture. And place some lettuce leaves over it. And then place the tikki. Now place sliced cheese over it. Since I didn't have sliced cheese, so I'm putting cubed cheese over it. Then goes some vegetables like tomato, cucumber and onions. Now if you wish, you may sprinkle some chaat masala powder over it. Now cover it with an upper half of the bun. And our delicious aloo tikki burger is ready to serve. Guys, if you like my videos, do subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for the latest updates. Thank you for watching my video.